My first video!
Is there anything in my teeth?
Hi, I'm Margaret. I'm a mother and ex-corporate turned Ontario teacher and have been in the classroom since 2012. Come along on my call to teach journey.
Hi, my name is Margaret.
And this is my first YouTube video. If you've been following along on my social media or have used my resource solutions, thank you. Thank you for following along and for the support.
YouTube seemed to be a natural progression for me, and it has been on my to-do list for a while,
and it's here now.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Margaret. I'm a mom of two and an Ontario teacher entering my 11th year. I love what I do. I've actually always wanted to become a teacher. I remember growing up and playing teacher as a kid, you know, with my stuffed animals as students. I love kids. The heart of a child is so precious, and I feel so privileged to be able to teach and inspire kids as my job. Teaching is actually my second career. I went to business school. I worked in supply chain and marketing for a few years, where I naturally gravitated towards projects that required me to teach. And so that's when I realized there's never a good time to go back to school. So I went to Teachers College, I went to OISE, and I got hired right away permanently as an instrumental music teacher. So since then, I have officially taught instrumental music, ESL, grade 5, and grade 6, and I am constantly learning. I do remember my decision to go back to school, and although I have a very supportive family, I had people who questioned, like, why? Why leave what seemed to be a stable, progressing career to a profession that is, to this day, very hard to get a permanent position? I was going from a full-time job to, I don't even know if I'm gonna get a job. I have not looked back since. I'm excited to go to work, and it seems bananas to think that I call this work, because most of the time, it's so fun and it is so fulfilling. Three reasons what I love about teaching. The first one already mentioned, the kids. Do you know how much I learn from the kids every day? I can't believe I'm saying this, but I learn things like, what does OTD mean? That's so embarrassing. Drop a comment below if you know what it means. But their eagerness to learn, to question, their fresh outlook on life is like a breath of fresh air. Reason number two is that every day is different. Yes, when I was in the office, days were different, but not as different as different in the classroom. Every year I get a new group of students, different needs, very different personalities. And even though I may have some of the same students, how they interact is different. My classroom is like my canvas. So even though, yes, I have to deliver the curriculum, but how I do it is up to me and the needs of my students. Finally, I love what I do because it's so fun. I don't know many professions where you get to dress up, go to school trips, build a s'mores oven, ask any teacher. Some of the things we do on the daily is very diverse. And that's why I love what I do. I'm so happy you're here. On this channel, I'll be sharing tips, inspiration, my struggles, and tutorials that link up to the Ontario curriculum. Stay tuned, hit the subscribe button. Thanks for being here.